Hello, everyone, and welcome to podcast 9 3/4, a Potter podcast. I'm your host, the Half-Blood Princess. Today, I'm going to talk about some of the biggest sacrifices made by Harry Potter characters. Before we get started, if you love Harry Potter as much as I do, be sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Harry Potter is filled with characters who show courage, bravery, and quick thinking in the face of imminent danger. There are those who were willing to give up everything so goodness can prevail, and those who actually did give everything up. Characters made sacrifices left, right, and center in the Harry Potter franchise, but these are the ones that stayed with the fans the most. Hermione Granger. Hermione Granger was one of the most awesome women in Harry Potter. Her sacrifice might not seem like a lot in the face of the grand gestures made by those who died for Harry, but what she did took strength of character and an iron will to keep those she loved safe. Before leaving to hunt down Horcruxes, she obliterated her parents and erased herself from every photograph and memory. The knowledge that her parents might never recognize her again must have been a terrible one to come to terms with. But to keep them safe from the wrath of the dark forces, she did what she had to do. Kudos to her for having the strength that many people would not have. Dobby the Elf. The freedom-craving house elf died a tragic and unexpected death when he was stabbed by Bellatrix Lestrange's knife just as he was disapparating from Malfoy Manor with Harry and his friends. The elf was always devoted and proved invaluable to Harry. He had tried to help him in his own twisted way during the events of the Chamber of Secrets, but in the end, he literally gave his life for the boy who lived. Harry Potter. Harry Potter's name certainly makes this list because by the end of it all, he was ready to die. Once Harry found out that he had always been meant to die to destroy Voldemort, he knew what he had to do. At this point, Harry could no longer let his friends die for him, and he chose to meet the Dark Lord alone in the Forbidden Forest, knowing he was walking to his doom. And indeed, he did perish briefly, until, of course, Dumbledore told him he had a choice. He then chose to go back, but he had already made the ultimate sacrifice. Albus Dumbledore. Albus Dumbledore was a complicated man, but he had also made a lot of sacrifices, the final one being willingly walking to his death so that Voldemort could be led to his own destruction. Dumbledore knew that Draco Malfoy had been ordered to kill him and made sure that Snape would do the deed instead, which he did. He sacrificed himself for the greater good so that Voldemort would never doubt Snape's allegiance and would ultimately be led to his demise. Remus Lupin. Any list on the sacrifices made by Harry Potter characters would inevitably include Remus Lupin. The kind ex-professor of Defense Against the Dark Arts at Hogwarts and a father figure to Harry, who was killed in the final battle of Hogwarts. Remus left behind his newborn son, Teddy Lupin, who became Harry's godson. Many people lost their lives in the final showdown, but probably not many died along with their partners. Fans couldn't help but weep as Remus's inert body was seen lying beside his wife, also dead. Their sacrifice was no less noble than Lily and James Potter. Both of them gave their lives hoping to create a better world for their son. Lily Potter. Speaking of Lily, the sacrifice of this woman set in motion the events of the entire saga. Fans will recall that Voldemort had given Lily the choice of moving aside so that he could kill her infant child. Naturally, she had no intention of doing so. Not only did she die herself protecting Harry, but the selflessness of her sacrifice protected the child with the power of her love. This love, which Voldemort later called old magic, saved the boy wizard from being killed instantly by the dark wizard's spell. Severus Snape. One of the biggest sacrifices made by any character in the series came from the potions professor at Hogwarts, Severus Snape. Set up as one of the major antagonists in this epic tale, Harry Potter fans never expected the plot twist that revealed him as an anti-hero in the climactic moments. Having loved Lily all his life, Snape agreed to make amends for her death by acting as a double agent to keep Harry safe. He risked his life every day, as the slightest notion that he was betraying Voldemort would have had horrific consequences. Ultimately, he was killed in the most shocking and painful manner, despite Voldemort acknowledging that he had been faithful. Snape's death was poetic justice for his own misdeeds, but he had willingly accepted his fate long before. There are undoubtedly so many more sacrifices that were made by the characters of Harry Potter, and these are just to name a few. Be sure to comment your opinions down below. And as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Okay, love you. Bye.